Well, new here at 9, thieves stealing an entire business trailer from a Cherry Creek Christmas tree lot, leaving workers to stand in the cold.
And you can see that it was all caught on camera. Fox 31 problem solver Shaul Turner is live near University in Alameda with the latest on this investigation. Shaul.
Yeah, this is a small lot. The owner, who passed away in the spring, beloved person. And then somebody has the nerve to show up here in this church parking lot of all places and take everything, including the trailer.
Bradley Nair and his staff take pride in bringing joy to families every Christmas season.
Oh, I'm thankful for the ability to do this because you always see happy people.
But thieves set their sights on more than just trees on Saturday night. They wanted the business trailer that was parked nearby. The theft caught on surveillance camera.
Hooked up to our trailer right there in the bare spot in the grass and hauled the trailer out in about 10 minutes.
The trailer provided shelter.
Place to get warm, to eat, take a break.
Inside, a chainsaw, tools, and Christmas tree accessories worth nearly $1,000, along with something that is priceless.
My grandpa was a cartoonist, and I had a Santa to decorate right when you walk in the front door, and so that meant a lot to me, and it's gone now.
The crew will have to use their own cars to stay warm now. As for all of these Christmas trees,
they're actually going to give them away now.
Yeah, they're going to just give them away, close it up for the season. They're here at University in Alameda. And the thieves took a red interstate trailer with a few scratches on it. That's about it as far as identifying it. No license plate. So if you know anything at all, contact it for police. Shaul Turner reporting live in Cherry Creek, Fox 31.
All right, Shaul, thank you very much.